and it is time for the SmackDown Tag Team Championship ladder match. Here comes the champion, John Morrison. Obviously, the Miz injured, so it's a triple threat match. And here comes one of my favourites, John Morrison. Let's go. But yeah, so Kofi Kingston versus Jimmy Uso versus John Morrison. Obviously, Kofi representing New Day, Jimmy representing the Usos, and Morrison representing Miz and Morrison. Hey, hey, ho, ho. But yeah. So SmackDown Tag Team Championship ladder match. We've never ever seen an empty arena ladder match before, so this is very interesting. I'm very looking forward to it. I'm very excited for it. That's why I'm doing a reaction video. I normally don't really do reaction videos for tag matches, but here we go. Let's see what happens. So the triple threat ladder match is underway. Uso have a super kick. Oh, right, okay, so that was a super kick attempt, a heel kick attempt, then Kofi dived at a monkey flip and Morrison landed on his feet. So Jimmy just monkey flipped Kofi. Kofi monkey flip Morrison. Kofi's hair is rainbow. I feel like this is going to be mental. All three men going up, each of them grabbing a ladder now. Those ladders are loud, but normally the crowd audio covers it up, but all three men have got a ladder. Morrison got a small one. Kofi and Uso got the bigger ones. All three men jumping up. Jimmy Uso hammering away at Morrison. Morrison fighting back. Now Jimmy climbing over to Morrison's ladder. Kofi's attire based on Final Fantasy, I believe, as well. Them ladders are so shaky. There goes Jimmy Uso.
Oh my God, Jimmy Uso.
It's just Morrison and Kingston right now.
As he came off the ladder.
Do you know what would be really entertaining? If literally Morrison just pulled the belt down and won. We've never had that before. We've never had a ladder match just end. Morrison pulls him down. I mean, Uso pulls Morrison down, sorry. Cross body by Kofi. This match is all guns blazing. Full speed ahead. Morrison climbing back up the ladder.
John Morrison,
Kofi right back on the attack. Morrison had his fingertips on the turn.
Malawi, Zimbabwe, Rwanda, and all the kids there, like they are everywhere in the world. All they want to talk about was Kofi Kingston. He has truly become
John Morrison snap mare to Kofi. Jumping over and a knee to the face of Kingston.
WrestleMania last year when Kofi would go on to win the WWE Championship.
Morrison kicking the ladder so it folds once again. Now Jimmy Uso trying to go for Morrison. My guy Morrison's just hammering him away. Go away, Jimmy. Maybe
going to
set that ladder up once again. It's funny because you see the ceiling fan in the background. Literally right behind the titles is a ceiling fan.
Jimmy Uso still favoring the knee that he injured when he came off the
John
ladder.
John Morrison
early.
Maybe looking to do a move.
Now Morrison turns his attention
on the
to
ladder,
Kofi
maybe a moonlight drive. No, reverses his wrist lock. Kofi Kingston, not on the ladder. I thought he was going for SOS. Trouble in paradise. John Morrison. I don't feel like I can stop the camera.
Jimmy Uso going to grab him.
Both Kofi and Morrison trying to do springboard moves whilst Jimmy Uso climbing the ladder. Now it's Jimmy and Kofi on the ladder.
Tag Team Championships.
Morrison down still, headbutt knocking Uso off. Kingston can win right here. No, Morrison quickly going to climb that ladder.
Morrison trying to continue the match.
Morrison got Kofi's arm.
Grab the left arm of Kofi. Miz and Morrison taking those titles down. And now Kofi down a couple of runs. Morrison up toward the top of the ladder. This could be John Morrison's opportunity. Morrison's there.
Morrison trying to move the ladder.
Trying to steady the ladder now. He's not quite close enough. I don't think he's trying to actually move the ladder over. He's not quite in position.
Now it's Jimmy Uso from underneath.
He grabs the leg of Morrison and trying to drag him down now. Back
oh, sliding Morrison down the ladder. Oh!
Wrong position. I think Morrison had a chance right there to grab the title.
What a strike. Now it's Jimmy's turn. Kofi down, Morrison down, Jimmy picking John Morrison up, Morrison reverses, Big punch.
In my opinion,
kick to the head. Super kick to the midsection. Chopped by Jimmy Uso. Kofi Kingston diving through the ladder. Caught by both men. And Jimmy and Morrison just dumping Kingston out the ring. This match rolls on. Jimmy Uso standing on a ladder that's balanced on the middle rope with John Morrison on the top rope in a superplex position. Morrison reversing. Where's Kofi? I get the vibe Kofi's about to run in and do something. Oh, Jimmy landing flat back. No. What's Morrison going to do from there? He's standing on the ring post.
John Morrison now to the top of the ring post. John Morrison.
Oh! What do you even call that?
The parkour style of Morrison.
It was like a corkscrew. Something. That was incredible. John Morrison is an absolute spot monkey. He's fantastic to watch, but Kofi's still down. Kicking Jimmy to the outside, which may be Morrison's opportunity to climb the ladder and retain the SmackDown Tag Team Championship.
Set up the ladder, walk to the top, and grab the titles.
Yep, there's no one around.
What a performance.
Hurry up,
so far in this match by John Morrison. Morrison may have a free walk to those titles right now. To get up the ladder, and you got it.
Still no one moving. He's taking his sweet time.
Morrison taking his time to steady the ladder, middle of the ring. Now climbing to the top to grab the gold. And Kofi Kingston,
off the springboard. What?
Are you kidding me?
Off of the ladder? Kofi just hit a springboard hurricane rana. Everyone is out. Jimmy Uso walking the barricade. Oh, but Kofi just launched a ladder at him. This match has been so good. Literally non-stop from the opening bell.
It didn't work. You tripping. I know you got heart.
Oh, a big kick by Kofi to Jimmy.
I gotta keep you down with a kick right to the ribs again. These two teams, the New Day and those.
Where's John Morrison gone? That's the real question, because he's just going to appear out of nowhere.
Incredible rivalry they have had.
Kofi sliding that ladder. No. Okay, no, he's setting up a ladder bridge.
Some sort of bridge between the ring.
The ladder bridge has been set up by Kingston. That is not a good sign. For Morrison or Uso.
I got to take you out, of course, saying that to Jimmy Uso.
Still looking, can't see Morrison anywhere. Slamming Jimmy's face on that ladder. Picking him up. I think that was John Morrison over there. Jimmy Uso laying across that ladder. There's John Morrison. There he is. Morrison in the ring, Kofi going underneath, John Morrison going to the top rope, they may be looking to put Jimmy Uso through that Morrison ladder bridge. No, Kofi Kingston got up top.
Kofi Kingston.
No.
Playing great defense there, not allowing Morrison to get involved.
This is so tense.
These guys are beating the hell out of
Kingston
each other.
Going to the other corner.
It's all for the SmackDown Tag Team titles.
Maybe going up top.
The ring. In this
Morrison up top on the other side. Kofi Kingston on top rope one side. John Morrison on top rope the other. And Jimmy Uso laid in the ladder bridge in the middle. This is not good for Jimmy Uso. What is Morrison doing? Walking the rope like a tightrope? No. No, there's no way. There's no way. Spanish fly! Into the middle of the ring. Uso's up. And an Uso splash to John Morrison. What is going on? This match is fantastic. Kofi Kingston is on the inside of the ladder. Jimmy Uso is knocked down. Kofi literally rolling himself across. He's on the outside. Kofi's fingertips away from the title, but Morrison coming up. It's John Morrison and Kofi Kingston battling away at the top of the ladder. I feel like the winner of this confrontation is going to win the whole match.
John Morrison reaching up, and now At the top of the ladder, this could be it. Morrison.
No, and Morrison's fallen.
Kofi's time.
Kofi's at the top.
With a headbutt. Now Kofi kicks it, going to the top. Kicks it, has an opportunity.
No, Morrison's grabbing his feet.
John Morrison, though,
trying to
drag Kingston off and protect his tag.
Kofi with a double stomp to the chest of Morrison.
What?
Out. Kofi is out of it. Now the bridge formed between the rope. Oh, super kick by Uso to Morrison. Morrison back up to his feet. Now Jimmy Uso just pushing him onto that ladder bridge. Didn't get to finish the ladder bridge set up between the ladder and the ring rope. Now Jimmy Uso setting up another ladder in the corner. What's he thinking here? Kofi was driven head first into the ladder bridge, so he's out of it. It looks like Jimmy may be looking to do an Uso splash onto the ladder bridge. But no, John Morrison rolling off. No, 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 no. Jimmy Uso's going to die.
Oh, my God, dumped over the top rope off the ladder.
Jimmy Uso just got dumped off the top rope all the way to the floor.
I think you're certainly right.
Don't get me wrong.
Jimmy Uso, we're not going to see
that was filmed.
Uso taken out, dumped
especially,
over the top,
so I think there was an air value there. But nevertheless, Uso's out. There's no way he's getting back in this match. He's out of it. It's just John Morrison staring at the ladder. Kofi's down. Uso's down. Morrison, it's time to retain the titles.
Incredible match to get up to those championships.
And he's still taking all the time in the world. Come on, John. Hurry up.
Tag team titles. Hang above the ring.
Kofi's still gonna get back in it. I know that. I can feel
early
it.
Out of this matchup, Morrison is almost there. Almost
is not
an
over
opportunity
yet.
To retain here. John Morrison going to retain the.
And there he is. Kingston's there.
Kofi Kingston.
Morrison's at
the
top.
Kofi
he's holding
Kingston
on.
Climbing the ladder.
Morrison holding on to the actual bar that's the championships are hooked onto.
Somehow dragging himself off the ladder.
Kingston with a big headbutt to Morrison.
Match continues.
Morrison falling down the ladder. Morrison with a kick to the leg. Hang on a minute, Jimmy Uso's back in this match. How is he still moving?
How is Uso back in this match? Unbelievable.
Kofi and Morrison tying up. Jimmy Uso at the top of the ladder. Morrison's in the most precarious position here because the ladder bridge is right behind him. Headbutt to Morrison.
Kofi Kingston.
This match has been absolutely insane. I don't even know how long this reaction video is going to be. All of these men have got the championships.
All three in close distance to getting those titles and walking out here as champions.
And Uso trying to unclip. Kofi trying to unclip.
They've unhooked it. They've all got it. But if this is... if Ambrose versus Rollins is anything to go by, it all depends on who ends up with the titles at the very end. They've unhooked it, but all three men have still got it.
Fighting over the championships, which have been unhooked.
Double headbutt. Morrison's down. The championships have fallen as well.
But wait a minute, John Morrison.
Hang on. Morrison retains. Just as predicted. John Morrison has retained, and what a fantastic match with a very, very creative finish. Brilliant stuff right there. Awesome match.